Good luck, you greasy bastard.
I smell something crispy in the background. Like that's some shake and bake.
It's Matt Nuska Thunderfuck.
If you don't chew Big Red, then fuck you.
You have 2 additional sets of tires for this race. Be smooth and have a good run.
Thank you. Way to hold the line.
Hey, get out, brother. Watch that.
Yeah, we'll get off the track before we fuck it.
Good nuclear 7. Good, I'll try to get you up there. I wanted to get you up there to the lead. But, good nuclear 7. I'm proud of you.
Taking 5.
That's the base car here. Checking it up out of 4 and then entering the triangle, guys.
Car wreck out or no?
Yeah, I think so. The way he kept running the middle was only a matter of time.
Oh, was that, well, my screen is number 5 on the door. Was that the guy that was split the middle all the time trying to get up this front?
Yeah, that was the 12 car.
Man, he was starting to scare me. It was only 3 laps dead. I was just trying to stay on the back bumper of the 20, and he split me 3 wide. I'm looking, I'm like, why are you already running 3 wide? And 3 last 10.
Yeah, he started that from the green flag, jumping in the middle of the corners even. I mean, I could see going 3 wide on the back stretch, you know, to try to gain a spot or two, but you got to tuck back in when you get to the corner.
Yeah, I was ripping the high side, just trying to keep up the 20, and praying to God he didn't get loose in the center.
I mean, I'm all for it the last couple of laps, but not on lap 2.
It just went out of talent.
I mean, it's fine to run through wide the whole time, just hold your damn line, that's all I care about.
Did that talk up?
That's a problem, people can't hold their line.
They get scared.
You gotta get the tape.
Chance, man. I'm pushing some more, buddy.
Oh, we're right tomorrow.
If you want to push one, I'll hold her steady for you, buddy. Just let me know.
10-4, I'll try to give you some room on this restart up here if it don't happen. Looks like we do here. If not, we'll find our way through this race. There's plenty of laps up here. We'll figure it out. Find each other.
sir, 10-4.
That wasn't gay at all.
I'm not here for wind, I just want to take the break, so I'm taking it easy.
Pick the wrong track for safety rating.
No! Pick the wrong week, let's get the blue.
The best way to get the blue, what are you saying?
Maybe it's a different blue.
Stupid blue, getting the flu, what's the difference? Either way, you're a zombie.
Oh, is that what happens? You turn into a fucking copy.
Must be one off the zombie.
Blew your rough nose shut.
We'll be right back. Make sure of the one not knowing how to push, and then 18 just fucking being 4 car in line, shoving us into him, bro.
Crowd's not mine, like a fucking draw. Check it out, one of the three.
Yeah, from my vantage point, that whole outside line, it was just a matter of time, because weaving all over the place.
Yeah, I'd like to go back and look at it, because see that front, you guys were all over the place.
I say seven. I was trying to give you a push more than out of the corner. It's just I had to get make sure my nose was straight on your back bumper so I didn't hope get you in the left rear or the right rear to spin you.
I trust you. I just push, baby. I got it.
Big difference between a push and a shove, though.
From my vantage point, it looked like you guys were out of shape before I even got to you. Generally, I wouldn't get a 4X because I push you.
I'm feeling it better. We get 19 laps and what it took the truck rate 6 laps to do.
This has probably been the cleanest race I've been in all week.
You wouldn't think of it, but I haven't been on my sim for almost about 3 months. I just wanted to jump on and race one race, and this probably has been the funnest. I agree with you, I think. It's probably been the funnest race I've been in a while.
Fun is on the cleanest. I've ran a couple races so far this week on your ass. Caution every fucking 5 laps.
of our mileage.
Second, I'm calling the 3.
Checking up, turn 3. Go green white checkered, or are we done?
They don't have one green white checker.
Where'd the 5 car go?
I'm all the way in the back. I missed a shift off at restart. Went to the inside. Thing wasn't weak back around right. And didn't get no damage, didn't hit the wall, I just split between the whole field.
Nice.
Yeah, it was close 5. I almost nailed you but jammed on the brakes and then got rear-ended, but made it through.
Yeah, I didn't feel bad about that SAR 21.
No worries, I'm just glad I didn't hit you, because then I probably would have wrecked out too.
Got a clean car there, 14.
Yeah, sir, please, the whistle.
Yeah, the other bad part, 21, when I tried to save it, my calibration of my wheel screwed, so my wheel's like at 30 degrees instead of being straight down the front stretch. This is Robbie.
Number 5, Glenn. Can you check my rear, please? Just to show what type of damage I have.
Yeah, it looks like some scuffed up paint in the rear bumper, left rear quarter panel. I can't really see the spoiler, but the spoiler might be a little messed up too. It's scuffed as well, but I can't see exactly what it looks like.
Okay, thanks.
Okay, commander, so once you can jump out, with that on, you get ready.
Yeah, that was a good fight at the finish.
Half zero, that's something wrong.
I'm on the left right side there, 7. Hand up and win that good win, buddy.
Thanks, sir. Appreciate 5.